You might be hearing all sorts of news stories about climate change that mention this term, 1.5 degrees Celsius.
Huh?
Let's talk about why.
Huh?
Ever since the Industrial Revolution, the rise of machines on farms and in factories, Earth's temperature has been getting warmer bit by bit. That's because most machines use fossil fuels to run, and burning fossil fuels creates greenhouse gas emissions, which play a big role in global warming. In recent years, that warming has been happening at a faster rate. So, in 2015, world leaders from 196 states agreed on an ambitious goal, trying to keep warming below 1.5 degrees. It was part of a treaty called the Paris Agreement. Studies show that if the average global temperature rises more than 1.5 degrees and stays that high over multiple years, the effects of climate change will get worse. So leaders made a commitment to reduce greenhouse gas emissions to try to prevent that from happening. That agreement is still in place today. World leaders meet every year at an annual United Nations conference called COP to talk about what they are doing to reduce the use of fossil fuels. We're already seeing the effects on climate change, but as global warming continues, heat waves could get worse. We can get even more large, damaging wildfires, more intense flash flooding and rainfall, more melting ice roads in northern regions, and more disruption of ecosystems around the world, which affects the well-being of animals. Hearing that might feel overwhelming.
But there are things you can do to try to prevent things from getting worse. Try to travel in ways that produce less emissions, like walking or biking instead of getting a ride. Try to reduce waste in your everyday life, or use less electricity at home. Electricity and heat are often powered by fossil fuels that emit greenhouse gases.
Oh, and by the way, we have a video on greenhouse gases too, if you'd like to learn more about that. That's all for now. For CBC Kids News, I'm Aubrie Chan.